Now going back to the document with that table of contents with the links, putting the cursor on summary, I'm down at the bottom of the document. Wouldn't that be nice to have a link to the top of the document at the bottom? We're going to do that right now. The first thing we need to do is add some text to get to the top. So I will type in link to top. And let's just change the format just so it looks a little nicer, a little different. And I'll pick the, this Cherokee. Now I want to select the text that I want to make the hyperlink and click this hyperlink button, which is also found in Insert Hyperlink. Now I'm in the document, going into Target in Document, clicking this button here, Target in Document. It's showing me what links are available. And you got your bookmarks, we've got our headings, graphics. So we're going to go to this graphic one, and we'll talk more about graphics in a future tutorial. But this is our graphic at the top. We apply, close. Now when I go over this, holding down control takes me right up to this graphic. Now let's say that I want to make the Frugal Computer Guy the link at the top instead of the graphic. To do that, we need to make this a bookmark. So I'm going to say Insert, Bookmark, and we will call this the Frugal Computer Guy title. Now let's go down to the bottom where our link to the top is. I'm right clicking and I'm remove hyperlink is what I'm clicking on, so that it is regular text again. And I'm selecting it again, doing the same thing with the hyperlink in document, target in document, bookmarks, and there's my Frugal Computer Guy title. Apply, close, apply, close. Putting the cursor on, holding down control, clicking, and it takes me right to the top title, The Frugal Computer Guy. While we're talking about links, going back down to the bottom of the document, I want to add a link to a URL. And we'll make it thefrugalcomputerguy.com. I'm going to select my text, click on hyperlink, and this time I've got the internet box highlighted, the web, and I just type in the URL that I want to go to, clicking apply, close. Now I've got my link inserted. I just place my cursor over it, hold down control, and we see the hand pointing to it. Clicking that opens up the URL we have in our link. A few more comments on this hyperlink. We can also have it open a new document or go to a specific place in another document as long as it has a bookmark or a header that we can link to. If we're opening up another document, it does not necessarily have to be a LibreOffice document. We could have it open up almost any other type of document too. But if you wanted to link to something in that document, it may have to be LibreOffice. I'm not sure on that one. You'll just have to play with it a little yourself. Now that we have all our links working, we want to make this into a PDF where the links work as well. To do that, we go into File, Export as PDF. I'm leaving all the defaults, just clicking Export and saving it on my desktop. And here is our PDF. it opens it up. We have our table of contents that we can click on. We don't have to use control. We just put the cursor over it. It turns into the hand. And our external link to the web is asking us to allow this. Works as well.